Hi everyone, I've got a BMW X5M M Sport. Just doing the front grille on this. I've been on a couple of videos on YouTube myself, but I can't really find an easy one. So I'm just going to show you how it's done. Basically, what you need to do first is remove these screws there. So there's one in this corner, one on the other, and there's three in the middle here. And you need a T30, which is a Torx. Yeah, T30 Torx. Now once you've unclipped them, remove the seal back a little bit and lift them up. You've got a clip right there which you need to push. Yep, and then pull the grill out a little bit. And then you've got some on the inside as well, just follow it around. You'll have more than, I think it's going to be about 4 or 5 clips.
One on this side.
And there's one on the other side.
Same.
You need the same screwdriver, flat screwdriver.
Push it in.
And push it in.
Alright. Then.
Then you need skinnier hands. Basically, get your hand in there. And then on the bottom, you'll have the same clip, which you need to push up. And then pull the grill out at the same time. There we go. One out. Say how many clips? Three. Let's have a look. So right, you got one clip, two clip, and three clip on the bottom. So all you do is push it down and then pull it with the inner hand out. That's all you need to do. Now, put the new one is quite simple as well. It's just a straight on job. That's it. It's a straight clipping job. That's all you got. You put everything back together. You don't need to remove the bumpers or anything. That's all you need to do on the car. Any more information, please do let us know. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.